But at last, he was showing his true colors.